Very kind. What is your name, sir?
Arthur Morgan.
Your donation will be acknowledged on a founder's plaque when the building is completed. You have a great day, Mr. Morgan.
Until next time.
Excuse me, I'm trying to find a man named Bronte. You know the name?
Bronte? No, don't think so. Sorry.
Okay, thank you.
Please make your choices. I'm ready to end this day.
I'd like you to take my portrait, please, sir.
That'll do nicely. The living room brings the subject to the focus, in my opinion. Yes, now, pose for me something comfortable.
Thank you. I hope it turns out looking somewhat human.
I'll stay open for you. My after-hour session can be a little more intimate.
Again tomorrow.
Didn't mean nothing by it.
Had enough? You looking for some company? All right. Oh, my. Guess you
Howdy.
Must have a real pretty wife.
How's things?
Never better.
Hello, ma'am.
Hey, sweetie.
Don't be shy, honey bunch. I won't buy.
Hello, ladies.
Hi, mister.
Glad to hear. Take care.
Bye now.
Motley bunch of fellas around here.
Huh?
Oh, shit!
I'm gonna give you the beating your daddy should have done!
Alejandro! Ayuto!
I ain't stopping till you're dead!
Crushed!
We need a lawman to do his job down here!
Help me!
Can you leave me alone?
Come on!
Here, Mr. Belfield, got the creep.
Huh? Well, I ain't a bit surprised.
Partner?
Hello.
Miserable, this rain.
I don't like this weather, not one bit.
Hey, partner.
Howdy, sir.
Decent town you got here.
Okay.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Take care now.
treating you these days.
I'm looking for a man called Bronte. Have you heard of him?
Don't know who you're talking about.
Okay, never mind. Hey, friend, I'm new in town. Supposed to be meeting a man called Angelo Bronte. Any idea where I might find him?
Not in here, that's for sure. If he wants to drink anywhere, it would be the Bastille Saloon opposite the park with the Quincy Harris statue.
Appreciate it.
Just watch yourself. He's got quite the reputation.
Can't help you.
Are you looking to have some fun?
Hey, y'all.
Good morning, sir.
Y'all doing all right?
Suit yourself. But you won't find lips sweeter than mine.
All the best now.
Bye.
Morning.
Stop! You got to answer to the law!
Lotto, scare me!
Look! I ain't done nothing to you. Oh, hell.
The law will make you pay!
Good morning.
Morning, dude.
That's how a law
morning, sir.
Solves a problem.
Hey.
How are you?
Morning.
Hey there.
Doing fine.
Hello,
just fine.
Gentlemen.
Hello there.
Hey there, sir.
Morning, mister.
Morning, friend.
Stick 'em up, cowboy.
Yeah, real funny, Dutch.
Oh, I thought so. So, here we are in a strange land of papists and rapists. America's very own Gomorrah.
Yeah, cities all look the same to me. So, how you get on?
I've been asking around about Mr. Bronte. And from what I've heard, this establishment is our best lead, but I haven't had any joy in there so far.
So, I should just give it a shot?
I think so. Just keep it cool.
You know me.
I'll meet you back here anon.